So the general position for foot patrol, the time commitment's roughly at least four and a half hours a week, depending on how many shifts you take. Normally, the minimum requirement is one shift and then one on-call. That depends on your availability, whether or not you want to take more shifts or less. Generally, my responsibility would be just to come in for that shift of the week, and then where I'm in charge of walking the walks home when they call in, or whether they come into the fort and ask for a walk. Through joining foot patrol, I've made a lot of friends. By joining a specialized team, also just shifting with other foot members in general, I've been able to build a lot of good connections with them and just have a good time while also providing service at Laurier.